Interesting. Ah, you surprised me. I'm glad to see you. I would have hoped they would have sent more than just one guy, though. I've been studying one of the specimens we brought back to see if there's something physiological that would be a weakness, a way to stop them. I found nothing so far. Haven't had enough time. I'm gonna stay here and keep looking. It's the only thing I can do. There are combat supplies in the storage cabinet in the next room. The code is 624. I hope you can use it.
The Delta Complex Stasis Chambers. This facility was constructed to house and study the extra-dimensional beings, which were recovered during some of the first teleporter tests originating from Delta Level 3. While little is known about their native environment, the specimens appear to be carbon-based lifeforms with extremely high heat tolerances. The epidermal tissue is extremely resistant to abrasion or incision, which is complicated in thermal studies. Observational studies have shown incredible strength and agility, as well as the ability for some specimens to manifest and control cohesive plasma masses. The method by which these plasma masses are created is yet unknown. It is believed that the specimen...
Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Someone up there?
Yeah.
What you see before you is a relic codenamed U-1, or simply Soul-Cube. It was discovered in 2104, located in a geographic region where UAC researchers have unearthed evidence of lost civilization other than they existed, and that they were all wiped out in some type of cataclysmic event, according to what we've been able to do.
I have the Soul Cube in hell, and you will never find it.